This morning, a local college coming up with a plan to try to get passenger train service. The Cincinnati Enquirer reports that Oxford Miami University planned to ask Amtrak officials for stops of its Cardinal train line. The line from Washington, D.C. goes to Cincinnati and then on to Chicago, but it passes through Oxford without stopping. Local officials say they believe quite a few Miami students would still use the train.